This is my We Are Onyx unboxing video, and this is a good one.
So let's get into it. So I've had this box for a little bit of time. Like I said, my camera broke, so I haven't been able to record videos, but I'm back in the game again. Anyway, so yeah, I've been using the Shea Moisture body lotion. First off, I love the way this smells. I used to buy the actual Shea Butter, this version of it, anyway. So I really love this for the kids, to the point where I took the top off and I'm just like this, because it's thick and I like thick lotion. So that's that. Here are two of the polishes. I cannot find a third because I have a little girl. And that little girl thinks she's a diva and she likes to play with things. And check this out. Can you see that? Like, let me turn the light off. Turn the light off. Look at that. They done made the daggone fingernail polish light up. And when my daughter figured that out, it was over. You hear me? It was over. That was it. So that's why I could only find two of them. Ooh, take these to the club. Yeah. Anyway, lights back on. Okay. So I also got the lip glace. Y'all, let me kill me with the words. Anyway, this is a lip scrub. Exfoliates and moisturizes dry lips, but it also tastes kind of good per my twins. So they have tasted it, so I had to put this up as well because y'all think it's candy. It's French vanilla. It smells really good. And it's made with cane sugar, coconut oil, safflower oil, vitamin E, and flavor. Y'all put flavor in it. Just keep this away from the kids. It works very well to keep your lips soft. Keep it away from the kids. Even I licked it a time or two. Okay. This is the Design Essentials Honey Pomade. And you can see I've used this already. I don't know what happened to the sticker on the top. But I like it for my daughter's hair when it's dry. And I need to help her edges a little bit. And then I also got the Soothing Deep Treatment from Straight Transformations. So, warming therapy seals in shine and softness to improve manageability. This is step 3 of their system, but it does have good ingredients in it. Good as in, you know, it doesn't have the parabens and silicones and all that kind of jazz. Kind of has a medicinal smell a little bit. But, yeah, I don't need a deep treatment for my daughter, but for me, from time to time, just because out of habit, not that I'm doing anything to my hair that requires it, but out of habit, I tend to do a deep treatment. So yeah, that's it for the We Are Onyx. So I'm glad there was no makeup in here that I didn't know how to use. Fingernail polish, I got that. Do I wear it? No, because it comes off in a day or two, and this is just the glittery. So I have put this on my baby girl. Ooh, the bottle lights up. I wonder if polish lights up. Painted one nail. Let's see. No. I didn't really think that was going to work. I just need to add something to the video.